Zombies is. They know what we want. Although I cannot see what my gobble gums are, and that game just froze. I have no shopping. I'm gonna make a couple of these. Alrighty, so let's get a pack that I don't have to use. Put that on. Might be good, might not be good, we'll see. That. Perkaholic. That, and of course the one that's gonna win, get us through the hard stuff, beer in the headlights. Alright, so I think that could work. Let me check if there's anything I should get rid of for sword play instead of sword play. I mean, pop shocks will work pretty decent. I might actually take pop shocks instead. Yeah, I'm gonna take pop shocks instead. Solo on Shadows of Evil. Here we go. For the skip.
You bear the mark. You are cursed. You must use your hand upon the stone.
Okay, well, not gonna use any freaking guns, so having these two are not gonna help. I just hope I didn't remember not to use a gun. Insta-kill back there. That'll be nice for later.
Hey, are you okay?
Don't even look at me. That'd be nice right now. It's gonna give me fear in the headlights to start off. That is not good, however, to have in the beginning. There we go. That's what I needed.
Hey! Keep your distance, creeps!
By invoking the beast, can you find the items you need? You must explore.
being them, I guess.
That should be enough, I think, to open the next door. Alright, so let's see. Shock right there.
Oh shit. That's a really freaky looking cabinet. I don't even know if I want to go near it.
Pretty sure that should have done it.
Back to my old self. Everything still is messed up as it was before. Does this give me the power to start arresting people?
Oh, come on! Now what?
The keepers will keep coming. They will not rest until this world belongs to their overlords.
Ah, I forgot to knife the box. That's what I forgot. Alright, let's see. Killjoy and Pop Shock still don't have either of them.
I don't quite remember what happened. Did anyone see what I did?
Come to
really, game. Non-biddable windows. Isn't that nice?
Go me, I guess.
Oh, I didn't even think of this. This is going to be fun.
Oh. What? Kill who? Dance all over your dumb ass. Yeah, up close? You guys really stink. That's a little too close there. I am loaded up. Change back.
This is the showed part.
Scare me. So I guess this gets rid of unwanted weeds. Don't you dare touch me.
Should have turned the power on.
Than every bite.
Cat, stop. Come on, Midnight. Damn. You won't learn.
Shiver down my spine every time that happens. Are these the interdimensional beings you've been hearing about?
Oh my God. Sorry guys, I'm gonna go throw the cat out. Gosh dang, he's annoying. Really almost messed up there. Alright, so I got rid of all those.
That must have done something. Don't you dare touch me.
Build the shield. We'll do that one, I guess, since we'll be over there.
He had what was coming to him. He
blackmailing me. I couldn't let him own my one chance at the big time. Besides, he was a piece of shit. Am I okay? Is everything normal?
This must unlock something.
In your mortal hands, you now hold a sign key.
That's a little too close there. Creeps. Show tonight, huh?
Help me!
Can someone get help me up, please? you dare even look at me wrong! That worked out. Okay. Maybe I'll save this for later.
Suck so bad at that, and I still did it anyways. What to do? Just literally what to do. Because I really don't feel like doing that again. Wasted a perkaholic doing it. Got two divinium though. Do a couple one bat spins. Got another fear in the headlights. It's not bad. And then what else we're gonna have? Oh wow, the crappiest one that, you know, everyone used this licensed contractor. If everyone used that, that would be terrible. But let's see. I'm gonna check the menu here, see what games I can play. Not much. Not much of an option here. Really, really, really want to know if that'll work on a computer, though. There ain't much of an option really on my computer either. I mean, Iron Banner is going on right now, so I might try Destiny, but I really don't feel like playing Destiny. What games do I have that I don't play often? Library. Games? I've had enough people I play that, sure, but I don't. I might not even have enough games for this kind of live stream.
I will watch you till I go to sleep.
Let's see. I might end up just might end up going to try to see if that'll work. I highly doubt it will. But, I mean, it's worth a shot. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna see if I can get the 360 to sync. And we'll check on that. Alright, so, cut the stream here. Oh, yeah. So, check back on. If I can get the 360 to work, it will probably be labeled Black Ops 2.